Kajol, Karan Johar, Manish Paul, Dino Morea, Manish Malhotra, Yashaswini Dayama, Geeta Kapoor, Shikha Talsania were among celebrities spotted at the success party of the short film Devi in the city. Kajol looked pretty in a blue wraparound dress at the party. The beautiful actress was all smiles for the shutterbox. The short film is a suspense drama featuring Kajol and Shruti Hassan in their debut digital project. The film, directed by debutante filmmaker Priyanka Banerjee, depicts how nine women from distant strata of society are forced into sisterhood owing to a circumstance where they are compelled to share their stories of abuse. Devi also stars Neha Dhupia, Neena Kulkarni, Mukta Barve, Shivani Raghuvanshi, Yashaswini Dayama, Sandhya Mathre and Rama Joshi. The film was released by Royal Stag Barrel Select Large Short Films on March 2 and is available for viewing on YouTube. Devi is produced by Niranjan Iyengar and Ryan Ivan Stephen, whose production company operates as Electronic Apples Entertainment.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.